Greenville Fire Rescue swift water teams are ready for whatever Matthew has in store. The fire department already has units stationed around the city of Greenville. As the storm progresses, Lieutenant Marvin Taylor says crews may venture out to the county or elsewhere in the region. Lieutenant Taylor urges residents to not play in flood water due to mystery chemicals and debris that can float around.